116 divided by 2. 1 is less, therefore next. 11 is not less, therefore with 11. 2 multiplied by which number is nearest to 11, but not greater. 2 multiplied by 6 is 12. 12 is greater. Multiplied by 5 is 10. 10 is not greater. Okay, subtract 1. Next. 16. 2 multiplied by 9, 18. 18 is greater. Multiply by 8, 16 is not greater. Okay, subtract 0. Next, there is not number, therefore finish it. Okay.